My name is Caleb, and I'm a Hufflepuff. When I was just a little kid, I thought I'd be a brave and noble Gryffindor just like Harry. But now I'm stuck in Hufflepuff. I mean, come on, this house is totally a joke. On Mr. Facebook, no one ever sends us pokes. Our house beanies make us look like bumblebees, which is why I want to be in Gryffindor. Party all night and Ron and Harry's dorm. And boogie down with lavender brown. I want to be in Gryffindor right now. His name was Hoda Hufflepuff. With a name like that, it's no wonder that we suck. I see myself about equal to my house elf. But to be fair, there are a couple positives. For one, our house is right next to the school kitchens. We never worry about midnight munchies. But still, I want to be in Gryffindor. Party all night and Ron and Harry's dorm. Finally, get with Hermione. I want to be in Gryffindor right now. But then we found our champion. He was the coolest guy in school. He gave us hope. He gave us pride. He was so sexy, and then he died. Yeah. What the hell, Cedric? And that's why I want to be in Gryffindor. Their champion wasn't killed by Voldemort. I'd even fondle Professor McGonagall.